Hi friends, welcome to my channel Carol Samuel. This is my first trash to treasure video. In this video, I am going to show you how to convert a pumpkin seed into a beautiful bottle art. So let's start making. As you can see, this bottle art is made of watermelon seeds and this bottle art is made of raw rice flowers. The materials required are beer bottles, glue, a pair of brush, pearl metallic color, acrylic color, beads, pumpkin seed, and black woolen. Apply a little glue to the bottle and bind it with woolen. Now I have completed binding the bottle. Paint the pumpkin seed with pink metallic color for making the flowers. I have already painted a few and dried it in sun. In the same way, for making the leaf, take 2 drops of yellow and 1 drop of green to get a light green shade. This is the light green shade that I have made. Now let us paint the pumpkin seed with green color for making the leaf. Now let us paint the stem on the bottle. See, I have almost painted the stem. Now let us arrange the leaf and petals. Using Fevicol, stick the petals 1 by 1. My bottle art is almost complete. Look how beautiful is this. If you like this, please like, share and comment. Stay connected with me by subscribing my channel Carol Samuel. Click the bell icon and choose all for further updates. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.